Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. Welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad. It's a light commentary playthrough with plenty of forehead, similar to all the other But I'm Bad playthroughs. If you are so keen and you want to watch like Dark Souls, Bloodborne, God of War, or the Jedi games, or Final Fantasy 16, or whatever. It's an ogre. Those boxes.
Stay focused.
I got something just for you, Gura.
Take this.
Oh, they just have iron.
I'll make it quick.
Not enough.
We're done here.
It's all one that we want.
I don't know if that counted for red. Eric, come on, kick it down.
Yeah.
Unreal Engine, you say? Soon, maybe? That one is just loot. curious. Ooh, baby.
There must be some way we can dislodge that container.
Indeed. After a quick sitskies. Assume we go to that area later then. Like there. Sometimes cat won't move, so you must move cat. Perfect, perfect timing. Absolutely perfect. Someone clip that. That's stupid. Adios.
We're in business. Thanks.
Appreciate it.
$2,000. And don't you forget.
I think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec.
Yeah.
Thanks. We owe you.
Yep. $2,000.
That's fair.
who's played enough Dark Souls. This guy. We'll say a crystal lizard. Giant titanite, rather.
Looks like that hurt you. Fuck on this.
Is there still no way to tell how long steel skin lasts? To lightning. Man.
Bring it home.
Follow my lead.
I have
impressive.
The most of this.
Coming at you hard and fast.
Huh.
Over.
I'm understanding why the mana cost changed, maybe. Animation.
Time to unleash the beast.
That's a mighty fine staircase. Thank you kindly.
Did he even get progress? Oh, okay. Yeah, well, we're good. Seems like all like the first weapons you get are all just a slight upgrade anyway, even if just one materia slot on some. Just like the natural tiny upgrade. Even though I think going backwards on reds will be more help. Oh. Wait a minute. It didn't have three material, well, weapon upgrade level? Oh. Did it gain a materia slot? I thought it only had two. But a sword only had two. I feel like they would just use vengeance mode immediately if you're not controlling them. I don't know how that works. Oh, you can go to this. So you go to this one and you see the stat boots. Stat boosts. Oh, wow. Okay. So it's like even more. Weapon skill and stat boost at upcoming level acquired. So you, next one you get Invigorating Vengeance. So are those stat boosts are not active yet? Maybe I just noticed. Okay, I mean, he's still using it because he's gonna finish it up, but okay, you can see everything that levels up. I think I missed that early.
Oh,
so much iron. Also known as Iron. Oh, we can craft all this mithril. Damn it. There was stuff back there.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger. True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now.
Yeah.
Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping. Not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
But is it though? This looks like Dark Souls 2, the mines leading to the armored spider.
I got this. Get ready. Shit.
Hey, that was close.
Ready when you are.
That's it.
Wrong buttons.
Take over.
So it's my turn?
Look at what abilities I haven't used yet. At least get their first usage.
Follow my lead. Feeding time. There. Down with you.
See you around.
Nice. I don't think Tifa's is done yet. Nope, they're all good. Ooh. This is Junon.
Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. That city they're headed to, is that?
Junon. Shinra territory. Come on.
Phoenix! Oh, Mrs. Steele. Yeah. Isn't that what's his name's plane? So this is all the coastal stuff because we were in the mines here. Can we still bloop back over here though? Because we've got side quests and things to work on as well before we move on for real, for real.
Where did that bird even come from, you think?
There's a story about a great condor sent to roost on an island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the isle. Or at least, none that I'm aware of.
They just finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
I wonder if you actually just sit here, how far to the, the rebirth remnants or whatever walk. I think they go all the way. There's one way over there too. This is not a bench. Oh, we should get their first bench here first. I gotta find something to spend iron on. Oh. Can you guess the solution to this puzzle? It really does feel like a really great pacing for a game. I'm loving like the cinematic moments, the open world exploration into the small linear areas, into boss fights, and it kind of just repeats. Which is, in a way, that's what like Jedi Survivor was doing in God of War Ragnarok and God of War 2018 and stuff like that. So it has similar. You know, we haven't. Give me the scritch. Oh, I probably shouldn't sit here, but whatever. I have a bajillion cushions. Because we're going to go back to previous week and sit on benches that don't require. There's still two things in the grassland, so I'm assuming there it's this. Oh, there's a dig over here. I missed it. Or no, we figured it out after. Go to that. Can we not? Oh. How do we go back to a previous zone? Maybe we can't go back yet? Would we have to... Right. I haven't wrangled. Yeah. Well, let's just go to the farm then. Maybe if we progress the hub, the little hub here, we can go back.
Well, look at that. Another Chocobo Ranch. I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Hi, Chadley. Bye, Chadley. Yeah, I could have just sat here. I saw new stuff. Ooh. Probably craft these soon, so I'm gonna get one.
Business is booming at our one-stop fashion shop.
Oh, connecting to other. Can I sell iron? Gosh, it's not really worth anything, but I guess it's kind of free gil. Freaking Gabe. Hello, old tattooed bro.
Who are you? Wait. You didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
You what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Chocoback. I'm Gabe, by the way. Owner of the ranch here. And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries. But Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos?
Yes.
Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you. The parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb.
Uh-huh.
Bird by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll.
So do I need the area's chocobo before I can fast travel, or do I need to run back through the entrance of the mine?
Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry.
Thanks. Ah, this is material development for Junon. Yeah, you need to finish the zone by the last one. Reduces the MP cost of spells with the linked materia in battle. Lightning Wind. Item Economizer? Allows you to use items without having to consume ATB after performing a number of actions. The effect will automatically trigger during battle. Interesting. to use 3 ATB or 2 or 1, and you can use an item with that. That's crazy strong. An ATB stagger. Oh, it's 315 now, not 310. I was noticing that on the graphic design of the screen coming up. The version number is crisp, like it's a generated, rendered, whereas everything else is an image, like a PNG. So I noticed that. Miss Phoenix. Grasslands and grasslands stuff. What are we getting for these? Vitality up and provoke. You get an enemy. Oh, you get enemy skills from doing these. I see. Blinded by the light. Let's try it. Coddle again.
Come on.
Bring it.
No holding back.
I have to do it in 2 minutes, though. I see.
Shit.
This one the same?
Too bad.
Oh yeah, still ice.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Get ready. That'll do. You can do it. Okay, let's go.
Man, I dreamed for this.
Okay. Little desynced on a couple of things, that was okay.
Not bad.
So does that just automatically give that to our enemy skill materia, I guess? One more synergy thing I need to do. These are usually not long enough. The Quetzalcoatl one might be long enough to just grind out those. Yeah, I do Cloud Aerith. Yeah, Cloud Aerith. Larger target. Eh.
Take the lead.
Go on.
Leave it to me. My weakness.
It's over.
Boink. This game is very fun. Just so much to do. Yeah, it's not gonna be enough. Oh, these are the special ones. Maybe it will be. To go get 3 and 4 or 4 and 4. This one's a higher level, so maybe.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of
you. Okay. bit? Someone looks kind of shaky. Just to see you around.
Dun, 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 dun.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. That'll do. Sorry, but I gotta. Yoo-hoo! Anytime. That's the way to do it. I'll take
you okay?
Lend me and we're safe.
Oh yeah, so there's a okay. I haven't got a counter fire on these guys, but it works.
Go on!
You're up!
It's not attacking me.
Now! Do it! Try this. It's on you.
So it's my turn?
So much ATV to get there. Yeah, Bear doesn't have his learned yet. Oh, that little green floaty ball in the map is. Out. I feel like that's Aerith's thing, but she didn't teleport there. Provoke could be good. Alright, now to do the thing that I said we were going to test, because this is our first summon completion. We've put in many full might challenges, and clearly it's not made for that to begin with, because it level sinks, and maybe I just need higher level materia, more options. So we're gonna try this at super weak. Just to see how different it is when it's when you have all three shrines. still kind of kicking my ass, I guess. Need to be jumping. Literally can't get away from him. So what I'm noticing is he has way less health and way less defense stats.
Sorry,
pretty much all I'm noticing. Again. And this might do less damage. I mean, kinda.
Here, you can do it.
Let's do this.
So, less health and less defensive stats. And I guess his damage was lowered.
That wasn't so bad.
I don't know if it's like 10, 20, 30 or something. But immediately a different fight than the full power. So, it's just weird. I wonder what the full power is balanced towards then. Like, is that hard mode or like hard mode?
Congratulations on toppling Titan. Though legendary, his earth-shattering strength was no match for your own. I'm sure he'll provide you with steadfast support. You're in good hands now, and rather large ones at that.
Yes. Rather large ones at that. Because I have all the shrines, it does give it to me at max level then. Okay, cool.
I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that world into
Chadley. Maybe go over there. I gotta go into his actual this menu. So it's the same. It's the same stats as Moogle Trio. It just has more defense and more HP. Hmm. That's fine. Leviathan's just hard to summon because it always costs 2 ATB.
Our collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy.
I didn't mean to hit that button. But I def- so, can I fast travel back here yet? How do I do this? How do I? I probably have to like run through the mine again.
Sorry for roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
Not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but I'm pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
Afraid so.
Aw. That jerk. Whatever. No. I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the chocobos.
Hell yeah. Can't chocobo yet, so let's see if they have like a zone wall to go back. That's as far as they got. Oh, one's still walking. Two's still walking. Like a shortcut, or well, we made one, but how does this work? Or is it true open world where I have to run all the way back to at least in the zone before I could fast travel? Because I'm holding R2. So it's just, I have to run, well, I don't think we'll go through the bottom, but I have to go through.
All right.
Can I parry that?
Let's go. That'll do. Keep it together. Follow my luck.
Say your prayers. Care to try again?
A scratch. All done.
Cat cannonball. Hey, was this the way? No. I guess every area has to stay fully explorable because of materials you can farm. Wait, can I even? Oh, maybe I can't at all. Worky. Hmm. Yeah, looks like I have to do. Have to progress the next area enough, maybe? Hmm, still going. which means I will eventually have to just run all the way back through it again. Interrupted my combo. Sonic boom!
Disappointing.
What did they even do? I didn't even read it in time. Oh, I'm buffed. Deals lightning damage whenever you use ATV. The enemy skill seems really good on red. Or at least potentially. Was it up? This is actually really impressive that you could just, you have to just traverse everything again. I would assume at some point we can fast travel between zones, but maybe not right now. A little dark. Squish. Yeah, unless it's something closed off for some reason. Neat. You didn't get a system to be able to do something like this in Remake until late in the game. Everything was in the node you're in or the sector you're in, and then you don't get to go back and forth around it until chapter 14. Out of 18 chapters, so. Here we are. So once I'm in this zone, can I fast travel then? So I'm wondering what this is for. This is some like zone fast travel node thing, because there's one on the other side too. And I can have fast travel. Yep, you have to be in the zone proper.
Okay. Calm is currently activities to essential business. Once you finish, turn home.
Recent security operations have agitated the local fiends. Do not approach them under any circumstances.
Hello there. Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way.
Yo.
Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados.
Hmm.
Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, apparently there's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you. If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might.
Oh. Man.
Com is currently on high alert. Please limit your activities to essential.
Incomplete. Okay.
I'm always looking for new spots. So if you happen to come on straight.
So I mean, that's just more or less lifted right from 14. I don't know if other Final Fantasy games have that.
I've seen them too. Bunch of mockers. Com is currently on high alert.
Everyone, please. I was starting to worry. I thought you were here to fix the... never mind.
Yeah, we're more like demolition experts. So unless you want us to blow something up.
How can you make jokes at a time like this? It's downright distasteful.
Anyway, what's going on?
It's the Mako pipeline. It sprung a leak. I paid a wandering merc to patch the thing up. I certainly wasn't about to fiddle with critical infrastructure as a layman. Though I thought I'd hear back from them by now.
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot from Midgard's Undercity. Or so they claim.
Sounds like a pro we ought to get to know.
Oh, you'd like to meet them? Well, if you're that keen, would you mind delivering a message for me while you're at it?
You know it's not Yuffie. Oh my gosh, it's Johnny, isn't it?
It's your standard Mako pipeline, really. Carries a portion of Midgard's yield straight to us. We'd be lost without it. Hence my anxiety. We need it fixed ASAP. Our tank's got some left, but we'll soon be running on fumes. Makes me sick to my stomach to watch our supply slowly dwindle like this.
That's rough, man. But hey, good opportunity to wean yourselves off that poison.
Okay, now that one was funny. Our town technician's laid up in bed at the moment, recovering from a fiend attack. We asked Shinra to send someone to fill in. Anyone who knows the work, but we haven't heard back. Fortunately for us, that mercenary rolled into town. Without him, we would have been up a creek. You will? Capital! Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet.
Or, it's Roche.
The mayor here. I'm sure that mercenary is hard at work over at the warehouse outside of town. Mind asking them to give us an update on repairs? A simple, it's coming along, would suffice. Everyone, please, one at a time.
Merc ain't real, but I think you're the only one who's made a name for themselves in the Undercity.
So you don't know who he was talking about?
We're working as hard as we can to get the power grid back online.
You're the only hot.
Yeah. Alright, so how do we get out of... How do we go here? Also, the notice board.
Most Undercity mercs don't go bragging about being an ex-soldier.
Oh, if you said ex-soldier, it's Roche then, not Johnny. Unless Johnny's just lying. I guess I already accepted that. Okay. Oh, okay. Then it's stamped. Drop by the bar?
It took me long enough, but I finally went and got...
I gotta be on the higher. Is this the? Whatever. I think the other way to get up is on the other side of town to go on the higher area. Yeah.
There's no finer view of the plains than from our clock tower.
Thanks, bud. This is not where I was thinking I was going. This is the clock tower, obviously.
Cool off with some chocobo ice cream.
Still down?
Need something for the kids? How about a
handy? Mike! It's actually accessible from a different spot, but...
Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche, anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar, is believed to have taken shelter in Calm. Security forces performed...
Hey, how you doing? During
which time it was... What?
Hey, mister. You a winner?
Some say.
Awesome. That's good enough for me. The name's Vash, and I could really use your help.
Are you the Stampede?
Truth is, I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So, not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, think you'd be able to win it back for me? The Chocobo and Moogle one. It's rare, and the one high-value card in my whole deck. It was the only thing getting me through the daily grind. I mean, the bullshit I have to put up with at this job. The fights, the late nights, the drunks, and that slimy bastard. He stole it!
Hey, I get it. I'm a bartender, too.
You are? So then you know. You're so tough. I can't believe.
Nice, get it back yourself.
Oh, thank you.
I'm wondering if there are things for like turning down side quests to change how the game works.
Mind if we go around?
Oh, sure. Well, I haven't adjusted this deck in a while and I've gotten some new cards, but... I don't know if I like Quetzalcoatl yet. That's nasty. Oof. I think I have enough. 8, 9. Oh, I already won.
I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no problem.
Virgil,
that's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it. Got this great recipe I've been itching to try again. Feeling the call of the cards?
No.
Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down.
So where's this entrance? Oh, it was right here in the middle. It was just...
So, let me get this straight.
I was literally right here.
The new president is the son of the old one?
Yeah, but he's still so young.
It was a little awkward, I guess. So wait, do I know how to get to the clock tower now without faffing about? So far, no.
Have you heard of Queen's Blood?
Is the only other way to get to the second layer to go through the bar?
Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche.
Maybe.
Anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombing.
Oh.
Gosh, those paratroopers
startled me. Oh, he's the guard guy.
Oh, care for a match?
We're here for the card you took from the bartender.
Ah, the card. So, Vash has resorted to this, hiring people to win his games for him? Fine, but word of warning, I'm not a pushover like some folks.
I believe it. such a weird effect way down there. Dunked Virgil. Elepha dunked. Sorry.
One hell of a match, though. Am I right? You and I are definitely gonna have to play again sometime. But, not today. Gotta run.
Hold it. Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card. The one I won off Ash, right? Oh, shoot. Which card was that again? Oh, crap, I remember. The Chocobo and Moogle one. So, this is kinda awkward, but I don't have it anymore.
Is that so?
No, seriously, I flipped it. I was on my last gill, so I had to sell it to a card collector. A guy named Thorin. He runs this card shop outside of town.
Oh.
Maybe check with him?
A merc's job is never done, am I right?
Mr. Oakenshield himself. All right, we've got side quests to do, and we've got plenty going on. And I gotta still figure out how to get north of town. I don't know if it's outside, and then you go north. This is all rocks. I don't know if there's a thing. I gotta figure this out. Thank you for watching. If you've been watching live, of course, there's plenty more. If you've been watching on YouTube, thank you as well. There are lots of other playlists as well, if you would like more of the forehead and my style, I suppose. All the Souls games, Bloodborne, Final Fantasy 16, whole bunch of stuff. But until then, see you in the next one.